Good afternoon, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Grab Bag. We haven't done a grab bag in a while. We're back to Revo. There's been a new update released. We've got a boss rush game mode now. As well as I've been advised there's been a couple fixes and stuff. Oh, looks like the boss rush score is not quite accurate. Ooh, that might be something to report. Anyways, let's start on normal mode, I suppose, and see what boss rush is all about. Get ourselves eased in. It's been a while since we played Revo, so kick some rust off before we try to do anything serious here, I suppose. Make sure we still understand the controls. Let's go. Oh boy, that's right, I forgot how snappy the movement was for a hot second there. That's right, our four weapons, and that's pretty much it. Oh, that's right, we get a shield in non-hard mode. Forgot about that. 100% forgot about that. Oh, and we are also almost out of ammo. That's fun. Oh, there. It's like, can we get our... Wait, what the fuck was that? I just ran into it, and that was it.
Ow.
Okay. There we go. Some fucking... Give me some ammo, please. Does other things ever open up for us? I feel like they should. There we go. Let's see if we can wait him out. Get as much points as we can out of this. Or if we get impatient, we'll just nuke the remainder of the boss and be done with him. Alright, I'm getting impatient. Fuck it, I'm getting impatient. Alright, 39 hundo, which is the three side turrets and then the main boss, I guess. For boss one. Standard, straightforward. No real issues, we took a bop or two because we weren't paying attention. But it's fine, okay. Boss rush being boss rush, let's move in the boss two. Oh, I see, we don't get our armor back. Okay, I guess that tracks. But we didn't get our ammo back either, that kind of... Instincts. Okay. Let's see what we can do about this here. Oh, we can't just destroy those straight out, okay. Destroy the little center bit, I wonder? I wanna be careful, because I don't wanna... Looks like we might be able to. I wanna destroy the main bit until we finish up all these side bits here. Okay, looks like we got the center bit out of there. Piece by piece. Dismantle it piece by piece. There we go. We did it. Presumably that's the full amount of score we can get out of that dude, since we got all little side bits first. But we are looking a little worse for wear. Probably one more bop before we eat shit, I would guess. a little dicier since we are getting boxed out a little bit. Oh, especially there, nearly. Oh, easy. Okay. Okay, this is more of a... It's more of a marathon than a sprint than what I was expecting. Honestly, most boss rushes are like, destroy them quickly. This one in particular, though, seems very much like, take your time, be methodical about it. Which, you know, I'm fine with. Fine with a little chill, you know? Good idea to use that. Give us a little bit of breathing room. Get the shit out of here that's actively shooting at me. Oh, well, except for that. Oops. I wasn't sure if destroying those major side bits is going to get rid of my opportunity to destroy these other things. Appears that it did not. Oh, plus we also get points for all the little mines that we destroy too. That seems like maybe we could exploit that for a lot of score if we decided to be extremely patient. But again, I'm not an extremely patient guy, so we'll see what we do with it. Oh, the hell? I thought I still had the thing left there. I guess not. Well, presumably, as this is a boss rush, that would pop me back to the beginning, right? I would have to go through boss 1 and 2? Or no, I guess we can just select it. Interesting. Alright. Ah, but it didn't register our score for it, because we didn't complete it. Alright, that makes sense. That tracks. That tracks with how the rest of the game works. So that's cool. That's cool. Cool and good. All right, well, and then we get back to, all right, this is interesting to say the least. So there are some things going on here that perhaps are a little bit unusual for what I would expect a boss rush to be, but that's all right. So now we've got our full armor back. Points for every little side mine bit that comes out. Which is already going to inflate our score a little bit, I think. That's alright, I mean, as long as we're destroying it while we're fighting boss proper, I guess it doesn't really matter that much. ammo here. Be either more frugal or wait for one of the carrier things to come around. Interesting. So you only get the one ship, which, well, that's not true actually, because we had two ships last time. Hmm. And it showed we had three ships left, although that might be a visual bug. Looks like we're just regenerating the one there. There we go. Okay. Hmm. Alright. Curious. Very curious. But I guess if we want to just register a score for this, we've got to not fuck around too much. Down to the point where you've eliminated all the shit that's actively firing at you. Center bit is nearly done. Hmm. resupply here soon, please. Nearly out of ammo. Yep, now fully out of ammo. Okay. Oh, there we go. A little bit from there. Honestly, don't know what that did. Just kind of fucked off. Not making any visual changes to our stuff here. Oh, there we go. I see. Dang. Okay. Alright, now we are at our liberty to destroy most other things here. Yeah. All right, three more turrets and then we can actually take this guy down. Maybe. Oh, or we can just do it there. That's fine too. Only would have been another 600 points. I don't recall if there was a fourth boss. Was there a fourth boss? Because I remember that third one being pretty intense when we were just playing the normal. Oh, yeah, I guess there is. Alright. I don't know how many of those ships indicated they're actually real, but I guess we'll find out probably soon. I don't remember what I'm dealing with here. Ah, right, okay. After this weirdo opening phase, that's 800 a pop, so yeah. Good score. Hey Firetron, how you doing? Let's see it. Does he just keep spawning them then too? Oh yeah, he sure does. Excellent. Okay, well, scoring opportunities, right? Oh, whoa, gee, oh boy, that got a little spicy laggy there. Take care of most of them there. Found a mostly safe spot there. Thought that that'd destroy the side thing without. Oh no, not good. to draw a bead on some of that. Oh, well. Oh, no. Okay, we didn't have an extra chip available to us. That's weird. I thought it showed one. Okay. Maybe not. Maybe it's just always one. Always one ship regardless. Although the visual on that isn't extremely clear. Well, no matter. That's fine. Disappearing without really giving me any score for it. It seems a little strange. Way quicker than I would have expected. Enough to destroy those other turrets. Gonna open up again or what? I ain't patient enough. Okay, I think there was only the four bosses. Pretty standard boss rush stuff, it looks like. A few little weird visual things, I think, going on that I don't quite understand. Oh no, there isn't a fifth one. Alright. Never mind, there is a fifth one. Okay. So here's where we might be able to get a multiplier off these little popcorn ones, maybe. Actually, I'd have to wait for them a bunch. Yeah, we are getting a multiplier off that. Oh boy, okay. Here comes the rub. Oh, and leg. Curious. Ah, then we take a multiplier reduction on armor hits, I think. That was the whole deal with non-hard mode. Stuck with what we got multiplier wise. Oh well, make it work. Oh well. Oh, what the hell? Oh. Okay. That's probably the most interesting of all the boss fights there, is that last one. So it's the only one you can get multiplier on. So I wonder if it's more worth... I guess it would be more worth taking everything apart, assuming you don't get hit ever. But if you do get hit a bunch, then it's probably worth just building it up and then going ahead and rushing him down like that. Okay, so that's easy. Well, easy. Normal mode to kick the rust off a little bit. Let's go through it on hard. Get our ass kicked for a while. And then we can move on to trying to improve our campaign score a bit. Since I had thought I was up near 7 million, and it turns out I was closer to 6 million. Low 6 million type stuff. Alright, let's go. Small boss fights pretty much aren't worth anything, so probably better off just nuking it and being done. There. Whee! I took a bop at the end there just for grins. Let's restart the level. Score, well, 98% of the score in the boss rush is going to come from that last one. May as well just bum rush up into it and then worry about doing that one well, and these ones don't really make much difference. Thank you. fucking rush him down like that. Easy 3,000. Good, and you can find the spot in the middle there, you can just get rid of it. Although I wonder if those side major bits are worth enough to go for those first. They don't even give you any points. That's kind of a shame. Oh, wow. Okay. I get about two-thirds of the way there before I get smoked out. It helped if I didn't take a bop right before making the rush, huh? Oh, you have to hit all 3 points, that's why. Okay, that actually tracks. That tracks with how this works, doesn't it? Oh, I can just skip ahead to him. Eh, better not. Doesn't matter if you unlock levels in normal or hard, you can just go right to them. As far as bullets are concerned. Oh, what? Ah, double KO. Heal the shit. Ty does not go to the runner, apparently. Or did it, I wonder? Did it still record a score for that? Probably not. Since we didn't dock at the end. I guess we can scam a couple extra points out of there with all the mines, though. Eh, not worth it. Not especially worth it. Probably the same story for this dude, too. Just kind of nuke all the floating center bits for 800. a pop and then just nuke it down. All the side bits are only worth 300 base the way it is. See, now that time I got a ship back, huh? That's weird. Look below the bottom there, that's kind of annoying. This last one will be the big money, but it's gonna be up to me boosting my multiplier. Of course, we don't lose it unless we actually die out entirely, but at the same time, there's gonna be that much more shit flying around. So it's unlikely we'll want to stick around too long. The multiplier without too much destroyed ourselves here. Kinda like that. Oh shit! Get hit by a cross-court laser. Oh, we still have a life going. Weird. I didn't think I had one. Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay. That's weird. Wow. Okay. Extreme lag as it's loading in everything, I guess. We'll be hanging on to it for extremely long. Oh, right. Okay. This is weird. They just come swinging out the gate, and I've got no recourse, really. Interesting. So now I'm wondering why we got the full set of lives there, but not on any of the previous ones. Feels inconsistent. Maybe not a bug. Maybe not an outright bug necessarily, but it doesn't feel great. Ah, well. There's an obnoxious amount of lag there. I mean, I get that shit's popping off, but... Makes it real hard to see what's going on and to defend myself. Okay, what the hell was that? Weird ass fox. And I didn't get any spare stock there. Okay, this is weird. I don't know if I should expect one or two or three stock or whatever. So, try to milk this a bit before we go. Oh, well. Maybe not. So that's going to be the big play rather than sticking around and or destroying any of the side bits. Just get it down to the one last thing, beef up the multiplier as much as possible, and then finally nuke it. Rely on us being able to execute that though. Take a bunch of random hits for no particularly good reason, but a real bad go of things here. See, now we've got the spare life there, that's weird. Immediately took three hits off that, good job. Four. Five. Six, and then we're done. Okay, fucking... There's an inconsistency here I can't quite put my finger on, and it's starting to become more irritating than it's worth, methinks. Because that time we did have a spare stock. Last time we did not. Sometimes we get a leg spike, sometimes we don't. Sometimes I take a hit from those things. Now that time I didn't get a spare stock. Okay, despite the one showing up in the lower left there. Hmm. don't know quite what to make of it. Super laggy, then your guns don't fire on the frames that they should. That time I did have an extra stock. Fucking weird. Oh, now my guns aren't firing at all. And I'm invincible, actually. Okay. Well, that doesn't help me. Doesn't let me do anything, so I guess we're restarting that level. To give up on boss rush and just go to campaign. At least that's a touch more consistent. You know what you're gonna expect rather than this, maybe I have a stock, maybe I don't, business. Ah, I got toasted by a laser, and that time I didn't have an extra star. Hey, Street the Modern, how you doing? Good to see you. There's just a certain inconsistency about this that is kind of rubbing me wrong. I don't like it. I guess I should always just expect I don't have another stock and go with it. And play it like that, but... Hard to tell. Just beef up our multiplier without being too concerned, or I can just destroy the boss accidentally. Oops. Okay, that's definitely not what I wanted to do. That's an extremely low score. You know what? Let's restart the level there. Fuck it, we're not even gonna let it register. Ha. Oh, I guess it did register well enough that it popped me back to the title screen. Thanks. Ah, damn it. Okay, did I even get a chance to choose the level there? I guess not. Weird. Oh, now I don't have the HUD at all. Okay, well, distraction free, I suppose. Oof, we have, we've had a couple weird bugs here. This one's kind of the weirdest of them all. And we're definitely taking damage and shit, so... Got stuff going on, it's just not showing me what's going on. Wild. Wild stuff. Oh, but now I'm not going to be able to tell what my multiplier is. Crap. Da crap. Oops. Man, we broke the HUD pretty good there. But it looks like it's back, so that's good. I guess it did register the score. Well, actually no, 46,000? Was that what we had before? Feels low. But now it's telling me we've got three stock, which I don't necessarily believe. Go. Nice. Okay, we didn't have the three stock that it told us we had. Cool! Great. Awesome. Love being lied to.
Oh.
Oh shit, this isn't even the level I wanted. What the hell? Why did it pop me back to one? This game gives you so much anxiety. They are very stressful sometimes, I will not deny. As you can no doubt tell from the occasional outburst, shall we say. But I do find them to be a lot of fun. And they're cathartic in a certain way too. So you get just the right run. You do a good, get a good score. Feels great. But I definitely get the anxiety angle. Not for everybody, for sure. What? Okay. Once. Well, like three times. But whatever, who's counting? Popped us back to level one again. We did. We done fucked something over. Where it thinks we're always starting on level one. Well, whatever. Whatever. Okay, come on. Being tagged by every little tiny asshole's bullet here. What the hell? Definitely don't have the tiny hitbox I think I have that I'm used to from playing a whole bunch of Dodonpachi or something. Oh no, not level one again, damn it. Ugh. Level select, yeah? Okay, good. I just want a halfway decent boss 5 score, and we can start trying to improve the campaign levels. Oh, see, now there we've got an extra stop. Fucking. Alright. Czar. Yay. Make sure we're still selected on level 5 here. Probably not. It's going to bop me back to 1. Gonna have to report that. I don't even know how I would even reproduce it. So pretty sure it wasn't like this before. One dude left, and he gets the shot. Good job. Good job, buddy. You did it. Hey. Alright, we'll give it a couple more goes, and we'll swap over to campaign. At least feel like we're making progress. Stock that time for no particularly valid reason. Still tells me I've got a stock, but I don't believe that. Time, yep. Damn it. Alright, fuck it. Let's go back to campaign. Yeah, better luck than this. We have to suss out which levels are going to be worth doing, though. Some of these we spent a lot of time before trying to get good scores on. Alright. Back to title screen. All right, hard mode campaign. Yeah, the score listings, the boss rush score listing is definitely wrong. So that's including the campaign score in it. But hey, whatever. All right, so let's see, 234. What if we just start at the beginning again and see what we can do? Although 234 and level 1 seems fine. Level 3 seems pretty high. 4 and 5? 5 seems low. Although, if that's introducing the asteroids, that might be why. I don't think you get very much for these. At 25 at a crack. Multiplier boost until much later in the level, so. Oh, 4 right here. Something stupid like that. Knocked back down to nothing. Yeah, it's definitely one we can improve upon. So that's gonna be the end of it right there. If we don't take a bop in the middle, we'll end up with like a X11, X12 or something. And that'll be an easy, easy, easy better score. Play another 40 or 50k. Which every little bit helps if we're gonna try to hit the 7 million. Hit 7 million mark would be pretty nice. Got 861,475. Math serves. Clear the asteroids early so they don't get in the way of my other shots later. Really help if I didn't take early bots here. Oh, like so. And then we didn't have any stock there? What the hell? Like, we had two listed there, didn't we? Like, it doesn't matter. Like, essentially, a death is it anyways, because it fucks up our multiplier, so. Like, it matters if we have one or not. I'm just really surprised at why sometimes we do have them and sometimes we don't. And also it popped us ahead to level 6 instead of level 5. Weird. Whatever. We'll deal with it. It's fine. Oh, that's neat. Jeez.
Oh, come on!
shit. It's telling me we have two stock there. I don't know if I trust that. That's better. X12, and then that's... Oh, that's it. Okay. Interesting. Registered it there, so that's fine. Okay, so slight boost. 50k or so. Hmm. 216 seems maybe a little low for level 6. We'll see. X7 out of that section seems low. Fucking... Restart on any death, because losing multiplier, especially like midway through the level, is the worst way to go about it. What the? Okay, that seemed a little horseshit there. Okay, whatever. Thank you.
Oh, come on.
Oof. Well, we still might manage something out of this. Well, we get no iframes when we come back. That's another bit of horseshit. Cool, yeah. Almost nothing. Yeah, as soon as we lose it at the end there, that's fucking dumb. Alright. We're just guaranteed another like 40-50k if we get there without taking a bop. Okay, like, I had almost zero control over that because of the fucking leg spike there. Okay. Sorry. Just the fucking asteroids absorb everything. I die. I get into multiplier. Oh boy. That seemed to be a strange reset. I hope that doesn't fuck anything up. Okay. Oh, pfft, nice. Another thing spawns in between them, so I can't even hit it. Seems kind of stupid. Okay, what the fuck did I get hit by there? Like, the dudes themselves don't have contact damage. I can't, couldn't have gotten hit by that. Bizarre. X5 instead of X7. Good job. Thank you. Is it worth the 40 to 50 that we're going to get out of this? Should we move on to something more lucrative? If we can find one.
Oh.
Extremely much better. There we go. It's another whatever. Of course, they're not going to give me these last few bits because it's already been registered, but okay. Another 60, 70K there. Tip was being stubborn. Better than that. Definitely an easy, like, another 60 or 70 in here. I don't take a bop there. Cross-court shots me every time. Kind of an awkward opener, though. Big dudes on the fringes. Oh, and then I get hit by fucking some of the asteroid. Bullshit, by the way. Bullshit, but okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Fucking... Seriously? Mid-level bop, we're still gonna end up with a slight boost here. Slight boost, like nearly double. Better that could be without taking the bop in the first third of it. Okay, we'll let that register and try it again, because that puts us at pretty damn good. Nearly to 6.5. Okay. Let's try that again. Don't take the bop in the middle, we'll end up with like an X24, X25. Ah, damn. Still gonna be a damn fine score above, even taking the late bop here. Another 100k grab. Alright. We could try that one again, even probably scam another 50-60k. Fuck. Not like that, though. It's a lot of early hits. Okay. If that was a bit of rock or a big ass bullet there. Tiny ass shitheads. What the hell is that weird floating thing? Excuse me? Alright. It's a weird floating box that was shooting at me for no particularly good reason there. Nothing left there. Look at the fuck. I know we can squeeze at least another 30k out of this. Get half mil or above. Thank you. fuck. Oh, come on. Yeah, we were well on our way. And that time we didn't have the extra stock for no particularly fucking good reason. Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Hey. Weird. Okay, what the f got me there? Obnoxious fucking spread on that explosion. Fucking, all right. Yep. Gigantic hitboxes on those. Oh, okay. Managed to tag me there? Bullshit. Okay, no, no, no. Okay, sure. Let me... Fucking what was that? weren't around to their next firing cycle, but okay, got hit by something. Incredible. Take both of those. Yeah, great. Are you kidding me? Took the bigger of the two bullets, which of course killed me. Great. Good job. Good job. Perfect. Exactly what we were going for. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Fucking horseshit. Okay, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. All the random 360 degrees of direction it could have picked. Picked right into my face. Good job. Good job. Fucking... Zero multiplier on that, great. Fucking of course. No, probably too far gone to make this work now. recovering 60k out of this. Ugh. Grr. Close. Maybe not so close. I think, right? Good. Okay, that was like a couple hundred thousand improvement then by not taking that bop. Even closer to 7 mil, okay. Let's see here then. 138? Oh boy, we can do better than that. Oh, damn. No, definitely doing better than this now. Well, not like that, though. Fucking asteroids. Or meteors, or I don't know. Space rocks. Whatever. Fucking space rocks.
Ah, fuck.
Damn it. Yeah, losing it right before the boss. Great.
Off, come on!
Dude! Dude's still shooting at me. This is an asshole. Get out of here. Fucker. Oh my. Alright, fine. Fuck it. At least register the score, even though we really took a bad bop. Took a bad bop right before the boss, when that would have been like worth another 50, 60k maybe. That pushes us above 7 million, so hey, that was our goal, and we did it. Fucking did it. Let's retry that though, because I have a feeling we can squeeze another 20, 30, 40,000 out of there. Easily. Okay, excuse me. Delayed ass explosion catches me. Yeah, get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Lord. Oh, fuck you, stupid asteroid. Get out of here. Of course, all the directions it could explode into. Picked my path. Done without that leg spike there. Fucking come on! It's not even near me. Bullshit. Alright, a couple more levels and then we'll call it. We got our goal of 7 million, which is good. Which is good, but I feel like we should be able to push it a little bit further. Thank you. fucking what hit me there? There was fucking nothing. Scoop past the one bullet. There was not another one there, but all right. Cool. Getting hit by random shit. Hey. Dude, what the fuck? An extra little box thing for whatever reason. Cool. What hit me there? How did something explode from down below there? Okay, yeah, sure, okay. Very fair. My multiplier doesn't seem to be showing up for any of that. Good job. Okay, I got hit by one thing, and that was enough to take down half my health. Sure, okay. Wasn't a space rock, so shouldn't have done that. Thank you. fucking... what even was all of that? Okay. Yeah. Completely clean and clear, and something still hit me. Great. Cool. Perfect. This is how this level is going to go. I don't know that we're going to be able to pull that last 30 or 40k out of it. Possibly more, because it's a boss kill and boss base score is, what, 3,000? Okay, like... Right. Fucking... Okay, now the asteroid spawns are just pissing me off. In the worst possible positions. Screwing up my multiplier gain and blocking my shots. It's the best. Love random shit like that. It's the best. It's the greatest.
get that before he started firing.
Still get this though.
There we go. 51,000 just there. Okay, yeah, that earns us a little bit more.
And if it doesn't register that boss score, though, like, come on. You better be giving me that extra 51k for that. Good. Fucking good. Alright, yeah, we pulled another, like, 80k off of that. Okay. 64,000? Yeah, we can do better than that, maybe. I don't know what this... Oh, it's a bunch of fucking mines and shit. Maybe we won't get very much. Although, I'm curious if we can scam a multiplier off this. Probably not. Nope. Doesn't work like that, apparently. Alright, so maybe 64,000 isn't outlandish for this, then. Getting 50 at a crack here. Those dudes are, what, 100? Oh, 250. Woo! And then we get bopped for no good reason.
I gotta do the opening 30 seconds again. That's great. Perfect. Good use of my time.
Yeah, so if we get, like, minimal multiplier chance there, end up with an X4, maybe X5. It's not very much. Alone so we can get him after a multiplier boost. Nope. Okay. Yeah, we'll get a little bit, and then I'll fuck it up, so we'll get extremely minimal improvement here. Well, even so. Yeah, what is that, by like fucking 5,000, 6,000 maybe? I guess every little bit counts, huh? Every little bit counts! 104, we can do better than that, maybe. Okay, what hit me there? Like, 2 bullets at most. You're telling me that was enough to kill. Fuck you. There wasn't any mine explosions. We destroyed them all. Eh.
other asshole is blocking him. That's great. Fucking... Dude! Get out of here. Fucking fair enemy fucking layout here. Shits. And that was the end of the level, of course. Hoi. Yeah, well, we're not gonna get very much more, maybe 20k more out of this. Soak up bullets enough that it's gonna be problematic for multiplier gain, of course. Oh, and then that bullshit happens. Like, get out of here. Like, it wasn't dead. Fucker. So we can get a nice clean shot at multiplier stuff here. You get this, which is horse shit. Fucking. Did I hit exit or restart? I don't remember. Looks like I hit restart, but. Yeah. Exit. Oops. Alright, level 10 probably isn't worth our time, anyways. $56,000? Alright, yeah. Okay, excuse me. All right, sure. marginal amount higher this time. Not much. 67 versus what, 58 or something? Probably do better if we have better multiplier management in the early section there, but meh. 60, okay, no. 181,000, okay. Could probably do better than that. Okay, what the fuck was that? Right. Okay. It's only small bullets there, but apparently they managed to destroy half my health. Great. Okay. Sure. Sure. Can't believe there was a convergence of four or five of them that would do that. No. Fucking whatever. Fucking okay, there was nothing there, but alright. Cool. Yeah, alright. Yeah, very good. Thanks for the zero iframes. Really appreciate it. Are you serious? Bull. Fucking shit. Of course, that's not going to register the score because we didn't complete the level, so we don't even get the marginal improvement, whatever it was. Much lower than it should have been, of course. And we didn't have the stock that it said we had. So, that's cool too. Great. Perfect. Thank you.
Fucking, what was I supposed to do about any of that? Yeah, I love that it just puts me in a fucking kill zone. That's super cool. No screen clear bullets, no real iframes, thanks. Awesome. The best. Ay ay ay. You hit by one thing and half my health is gone. Yeah, it's cool. Okay, thanks for that leg spike. Love when things are totally within my control. Fucking love how I just move right into their firing line. That's great. It's perfect. It's the best. Best moves. Okay, I fucking moved out of the way, but no, apparently not enough. Okay, what did I get hit by there? Right in the middle, so neither of his two side bombs should hit me, and nothing was shooting at me. So, okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. fucking... How do I manage to just beeline it right towards the jackass? Okay, what? Alright, there was nothing there, but okay. Cool. I'm the idiot, apparently. Alright, one more go at this level, and then we'll call it a day. Be happy with our 7.1 million for now. Destroy that fucker in the middle? Like, what the hell? Get invincible. Fuck you. Perfect at leading their shot. Actually, they're not leading their shots at all. I'm the one that's bumping into them. No, that's on me. That's on me. Seems to be an awfully large hitbox. Whether it's the bullets having a huge hitbox or me, I don't know. Say I'm a very boxy ship. Spikes make it easier. Surely do. Incredible. Just hit everything on our way up. Why not? Naturally. Okay, yeah, managed to fucking take me there. All right, no, fuck this, we're done. Clearly not making any headway here. Getting bopped left, right, and center. Everywhere, all over the place. Okay, well, we made it a fairly non-trivial amount above 7 million. That's pretty good. Good enough. Good enough for us for now. So we'll call it there. For today. And pick this up some other time. So that'll do it for today. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. It'll be long play, some more Jamestown. We've got some scoring work to do. We could probably nail down a 13 million on Super Gauntlet and try to improve our normal Gauntlet score as well. Somehow, that we could probably do 10, 11 million maybe. And then Monday, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back to Rogue Legacy 2. Very fun game. Alright, that'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.